StoneGrey. Quaker Steak, how we doing? Come on, I said Quaker Steak, how we doing it? It's gonna be a fun night tonight. We'll be right back.
Thank you. Thank you.
It's called Jeremy.
Me.
thank you guys. We've been doing this for about three or four years now. And it's something that we just love doing. Something about coming on stage, playing what we love to play, and having all you people scream for us is just awesome. If you want to check us out at www.stonegreyband.com, we have all our show dates, merchandise, soon to be merchandise, We got songs on there. We got videos, bios, all kinds of stuff. It's pretty cool. Check it out. Six more from StoneGrey. We'll be right back.
Strat is a 1964, something like a 1964 around there, so it's a really cool guitar. It's older than Tristan.
Times three.
So we really hope you guys enjoy this next song. Just a little bit about it. This is one we've been playing for a really long time, and we're gonna do it for Dave. It's I'll tell you right before we get ready to play what it is, but we've been playing it for a long time, and it's kind of become something that, you know, there's a lot of people that tell us that, you know, we shouldn't play covers and things like that, but this is one, even when we start getting to the, you know, the spot where we're not playing any covers, we'll always play this one because it's one of our favorite songs as an entire band. And so, Tristan, are you ready?
Yeah.
He's ready. All right. We hope you guys enjoy this. It's another Pearl Jam song. This is called Yellow Leather.
I'm sorry.
I love your hair, man.
Thank you.
Oh,
tell that we're Pearl Jam fans? I want you up here in the front dancing anyway. All the kids want to dance. All the adults can dance too. We'll be right back. last one is told to be StoneGrey's hit single. Well, some people think they all are, but this one tends to be the liking of most. This one's called Leave Me Bleeding.
Yeah. I think there might be a reason those guys made it to the finals. What do you think?
Yeah.
Who likes StoneGrey? Wow, yo, I think even you like that, Phil Billy. All right, y'all stick around, though. We're not done tonight. Are you kidding me? My name's Stevo with Tampa Bay Sound of Production. I'm bringing you this kind of action all night long. Y'all stick around.